Hello everybody, Robert Trendy here. Wait, what is this? Where is the cast? Hello, this is episode 5 of my vlog series, Living with a Broken Hand, but not with a broken spirit. But look at this, the hand is not broken. Well, actually it is still a little bit broken. The doctor said that I still have a small fracture in my elbow, but you don't need to wear the cast anymore. Good, very good. I liked it a lot because with the cast it was pretty difficult to live life, eat food, do shower and buy grocery stuff from the store, of course. So now I took the cast off finally so I can live normally again. But the sad part is that this will be the last episode of this vlog series. But don't worry, I enjoyed it a lot, so I'll do more of vlog series in the future. You can click here on the poll and tell me, did you like this vlog series or did you like it a lot? Yes, and you see only two options, like or like a lot. Yes, you can't say you didn't like it, that's smart. So in the conclusion, I was about 2, 3, 4 weeks, I'm kidding, just 2 weeks with the cast. Life was difficult, but I always kept a positive mind, positive thinking. My spirit was not broken, and here it is, the day has come and my cast is off. So if I want to do some conclusions and some tips for every one of you that might break a hand, break a leg, or break your neck, which is not pleasant, I can say never give up. Always keep a positive mind and always keep an unbroken spirit, because these are the keys, my friends, to make it out of a difficult situation and an unpleasant situation like a broken hand. Hope you enjoyed the vlog series. Don't worry, the playlist is still on. You can still watch every one of the episodes in my vlog. If you are here now, I don't know, maybe a year or two after this, and hope you enjoyed it as well, and hope your broken hand experience was better than mine, and it's already ended, just like mine did. So as promised, here are all the vlogs from this series in the playlist. And here is the subscribe that you should do, because it's not broken, and you should touch the bell, because it's also not broken. It's a bell that must be touched. Thank you very much. Keep it trendy.